Oh, you got the S4.
I wanted some traditional heavy tech action.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna play some pussy heavy tank action. You know, hide behind you, so on.
Hey, come on, Kravan takes action in front lines. Third armor and all that.
Nope. Nope. Okay, let's kill someone.
An ally.
Well, sure, but I need to reload first. Anyway, I'm gonna wait for getting a new PC. Perhaps the prices will drop once the AMD releases the new Ryzen lineup.
When is the scheduled release?
For the beginning of the March. So it's like 1 or 2 weeks. Although there is no exact date. I just hope that they are going to be as good as they are advertising. I just hope it's not a lie. Yeah, well, that's why I'm waiting. I'm waiting for some benchmarks and everything. I really hope it's gonna be good, because Intel does need some competition. Have you seen how, let's say, bad Intel processors have been progressing?
I wouldn't say bad, I'd say they're barely been progressing though.
Yeah, well, 5 to 10%. Yeah, 5 to 10%. It's embarrassing.
The only good thing has to be overclocking.
Well, AMD has always been a much better overclocker, to be frank.
30%.
I'm not sure, I don't remember how much, but it used to be quite a good overclocker.
Penetration. I mean, you can overclock, for example, my 5820K. I overclocked it from 3.0 gigahertz. It's 3.2. 3.2 gigahertz to 4.2.
Yep. Not that you need, actually.
I like to load my OS fast. That's 33% more.
I remember that AMD used to be able to overclock, like, the stock frequencies were like, I don't know, 3 gigs, and it was able to go up to 4 or 4.5. It was ridiculous.
Yep.
How much room on those chips were. And the Ryzen is also looking like a pretty good overclocker. There've been some, it's called leaks, yeah, leaks about new CPUs and some benchmarks from China.
Oh, you ran off.
Fucking bitches, of course I'm gonna run off.
The
fucking
what the
idiot.
Hell am I supposed to do? I'm alone here. Help!
So? I don't care. I'm coming. What? Fuck.
Well, let's go.
RT 1.4K. Because our bad chat is fucking camping. I hate those fucking camper mediums.
And yeah, that's always the example of Quickie Baby.
Anyway, the second lineup CPUs from Ryzen, like 6-core belt threads, they won against i7-67K and some other i7s, which actually have 4 cores and 8 threads.
That's very good. Let's hope that's true.
And it's not even a top Ryzen CPU. The top one is 8 core, 16 threads. Can we lose this one? Because I don't want this one to be my double.
I'm afraid that's impossible. We're winning by far too much.
Shit.
Yeah,
getting one-shotted by Arte is always fun.
Only 2 enemies left. We have 6 tanks or 7.
Kill the GV. Revenge is a dish best served cold.
Loading a cheat. Let's see if I can get to one shot him.
No, you can't. GV has too much armor.
I watched it one before. If you shoot the side of the hole, there's a destruction.
He's not gonna give you the side, I think.
Ratchet's going to do it.
Would be fun if Batchet died, because he's a fucking camper bitch. He didn't move from base. Until now, yeah. Look at him, still full HP. More Quickie Baby videos needed. To teach them how to play lights and mediums. Load hit! Get on the sniping position, and of course snipe, until you get a chance when there's only 5 enemies left, and then you go. Because you have a clip potential, you know?
That's far off from his actual advice.
Far off?
I mean, that it's not far off from his advice.
Yeah. Pro tip, you know? 3,000 V&A player.
I managed to see 1 week back the recent W&A for a week of 4,200. Well, I played T57 then.
T57 OP. Krakenwagen.
Krakenwagen.
Krakenwagen. Go.
Wrecking carriage.
I just want crew on 100%. I'm just gonna try to try for the STRVP. I need to get some credits for it. Because I can't sell ML2 since it's on discount and I'm gonna only get 1 million. Yeah.
Yeah, better wait.
No. Just no. Did you see the new OP object 252?
Not enough power creep.
More money needed. Come on, reload already. Oh, this gun. You don't know I hate the gun on this thing. And I bounced. Oh my. Just fuck off. Ding 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 ding. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming, baby!
Oh, come on! 45 degree angle. Bitch.
Russian gun. Can bet anything.
Connection lost.
We didn't even scratch them.
Connected. User in your channel timed out.
Who timed out?
Me.
We didn't penetrate their armor.
I mean, the old me. When you reconnect, you get assigned like a new nickname. Because it's in use. And I don't know why it disconnected. I have 60 megabits up, then 4. 60 down, 4 up. I don't know why would it disconnect. Okay, I'm gonna rape that IS-7 now from side. But
yes,
I will
please.
Need you to push in.
Enemy is hit. Penetration.
He fired.
Got him.
Okay, I'm gonna reload. Give me 30 seconds.
Come on, show me. That was tough.
Reloading, going back.
Oh, well. Pretty much over.
My dog is again digging up the house.
He's bored.
Hashtag YOLO. Scared the crap out of him. He shot my tracks.
Wish they would reward bouncing shots.
Yeah, well, they should. They're working on it, but they don't know how to calculate.
Use the damage plot by armor?
Yeah, but... does it, is it calculated by the number of shots you blocked, or by the damage?
The damage, obviously.
Well, if it's by damage, then low tiers will have no benefits. And if it's by shots, then low tiers will have too much of a benefit, because they have a small caliber guns and they shoot every 3 seconds.
Based on tier?
Yeah, well, that might work. Or might even make a coefficient like block damage / number of shots received.
I'd say just block damage. And if you block 2 shots from Jagdpanzer E100, you should be rewarded that 2000.
True. What if you are in a Panzer 2J and you block 1000 damage on a tier 2?
20% of what you will get if you do 1000 damage, I'd say.
Maybe.
I mean, if you take Iceway, if I block 8,000 damage, I get the same as if I did 2,000 damage myself.
Yep.
It's not overkill, but if I block that much damage, I think I should be rewarded a bit. A few games ago, I actually got that much.
Can't tell what Arty shoots anything.
You wish.
Well, this IS-7 is fully open and the Arty can shoot him, I know. Because I'm a cancer too.
Thank you.
So you have a Broadwell each, not a Skylake one?
I think. I can't remember. Ow. That hurts.
So, of course, we have camping 100.
Why not?
Hiding behind me, because, you know, so many dangerous players. I kinda hate heat rounds on this tank, only 310. Ridiculous.
Well, the only non-overpowered heat rounds.
True.
Why are they charging me?
Because you're alone, there's no one to protect you.
Yeah, I don't care whether they survive or not. Hey, come on, I was busy with two enemy tanks, so I can just... Yeah, 350 damage roll. Oh, fuck's sake, of course I'm not. Feels like no one cares whether they survive or not.
Nah, I'm just gonna do YOLO also.
Thanks. I throw away all HP just to get two shots at me. I'm like, why?
Because you're dangerous.
I hate martyrs. Like that Emil too. That's, I think, is a good example of a martyring asshole.
Now look at that.
That's the kind of players I get all the time. They charge you, throw away everything they have just to get one or two shots at you and then die. Get three of those and you're dead, no matter what you do.
Not to kill me. And now E100 is still camping! Bitch nigga. Finally. Oh, it actually hit something. Unbelievable. Lucky I don't have an engine anymore. Oh.
We're done
of
for.
course.
Everyone get out.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm back. Have to deal with my freaking dog.
It's fine.
She's just starting to piss me off. Like, I just don't get why is she doing something. That is she doing. Like digging through the house. Why? What?
Cutting outside? I don't know. What?
She doesn't want to. She doesn't want to dig outside. When we go to play with others, with other dogs, she plays with dogs and she doesn't dig. But when she comes home, she wants to dig. Ridiculous.
I think you need steel floor.
Yeah. Trust me, she would try to dig through that also. Okay, since I'm such a noob, and I might even try to finish my mission here, I'm gonna
Which
go
mission?
Left. 40,000 HP blocked plus done plus taken.
40,000? 14. Ah, 14. That's
yep.
About 40. I was like, what the fuck?
Nope. That's ridiculous.
40 is not far off. Can do that.
Yeah, 40. 40 is easy. 14? Not really.
I mean, 14 should be easy.
No, it's not.
Block 8,000 to 4,000. That's it. Almost. Okay, that's just 12 hours.
Yeah. Bad math, mate. You should get some classes, definitely. Some math classes. So you can learn how to count. Cause this was a bad count, mate. They're going down.
Ah, betcha, free food. I wanna eat him. Don't run. I wanna eat you.
Now I have to do something stupid. Like...
I wanna eat you.
Of course you're gonna pen me. And of course I'm gonna bounce you. Come on, F. Oh no. Fucking HE spammers. Why don't you shoot AP? T-34 is trying to sneak on your left.
He can't, if he goes any further he'll drown.
The armor is damaged. 1 HP! Oh my god. Just... 600 average damage, and I do 555. Cause, bitch nigga. What you got here? This game already.
Yeah, bounce off aim at 5120. Enemy armor is damaged.
Time to raid the T-57 locker.
Please do.
Yep, Art is right there.
Get going.
Okay.
1,000 damage stolen. Thank you.
I did only 1.4k. Nothing. Ridiculous. Time to kill my countrymen, CDC. Or I can kill you, what do you think? Can I?
If you can make it before I go down.
Oh no.
I die! Glad match. Oh, fuck you. Three fellow unicorns to kill.
So what's bad with that?
Let's get this show on the road.
55 Batchet and the other Batchet.
So? What's bad with that? I still don't see the problem. Might. And of course, Object from Forte is camping, because Medium should do that.
Target acquired. Enemy is hit. Target released.
Kill the biatch. Okay, let's do some YOLO.
Momentum here.
We're immobilized. Got him. We fixed the track. Get going.
Reload. Yep. I knew it.
What? They're going for a base?
Yeah.
Four unicorns and they're getting raped like this.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Hilarious.
they had to be pissed now. I would be. Time to ooh. Ouch. That had to hurt. Come, betchy, betchy, betchy. Come, betchy, betchy, betchy.
Oh, yes, camping in the corner.
Yeah, well, quickie baby style. Wow, 15-2. And they had two purple platoons.
Yep.
Yellow wins every time, right? Choo-choo lemming train.
Well, lemming train with heavy is just powerful.
Weird. What? My sound stopped working and now it's back. Yeah. Time for a new computer! Anyway, I'm seriously thinking of going the red team, you know. If the 6 core 12 thread is really going to be better than the i5, I will go for it. I will definitely change it. I just hope the chipsets will be as good as the CPUs. And they're gonna be able to handle those.
I'm in a bit of trouble here.
You're always in a trouble, and you always need me to save you. And then I die because I try to save you, and you farm all the damage because I sacrifice for you. So, the classic Ben. Yeah, sure. And I bounced the D55A. Of course, he's gonna hit my ammo rack with the first fucking shot. Sure. He's tracked. Keep him there. I'm on reload. Wow, we're down by 6. Oh, fuck my life. They're soon about to push your... what? Your ass. Yep, here they come.
I just wanna ram you. Just fuck logic and fuck trying to fight. Plus a vibe. Of course it's a D-track. Bitch. Well, thanks to that, I'm in a perfect angle position though.
I'm on reload. You will have to wait for my help.
Why am I still alive? Can someone tell me? Ow.
Well, you're no longer alive.
Eat to the rim. Oh well. BK damage blocked. 4K damage dealt.
Fuck off.
How did all our mediums die? How did all our mediums die?
Well, ask them. Boom. Why do you always have to go there? We could have carried this game.
I didn't expect the team to melt so fast.
Well, you should always expect that, because they are idiots.
And it was a good position.
Oh, fuck. I only have 9,000 credits. I'm so poor. And I don't have premium account.
Well, I guess it's back to premiums after this match. Oh, you can sell a tank.
Yeah, mill too. Oh, why there is Arty? I would so like to play on cooldown. But of course, Arty will always aim Krakenwagen. Such a soft target, he's gonna one shot me. I can see it in the stars.
Nah, he's gonna shoot me.
No. He is Finnish, isn't it? That's of his Finnish clan, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, he doesn't know that you're Finnish, so... That's positive, I guess. Oh, here comes one more Krakenwagen. And a tiger. And Emil 2. Ooh, Patton just got wrecked.
Yep, he shot me.
Who?
The Conqueror.
Ah. Yagi is coming. Yeah, artifact. Oh, the elf is dead! Yay! Come and the bitten. I have 5,000 credits. Why there's so much arty today?
It's been this the last few days.
Anyway, this GC that shattered us last game, he's now in our team. Can we kill him? Okay. Let's kill the Conqueror GC. You put one and I put one and that's it. We won't get blue.
But I shot someone earlier, I don't think I want to risk that.
Come on! Just once! Just shoot him and I will kill him.
Nah.
Come on! I can't shoot twice. Come on, just one.
Any fucking bad will we play with the warships? Will we play with the warships if I get banned?
Yes. Shot
okay,
him.
I'll take one shot. If it hits, that's it. But if it misses,
there. Oh, I miss him. Okay, now we can play. We didn't get banned.
We might get banned for this last week, though. Ow. the upper hallway.
Hmm?
Yeah, I just demoracked one guy.
Nice. This mouse is carrying them off. Can't. And he's dying like a retard. Instead of letting them come, he's carrying them. You should watch Jingle's review of 252U.
Yay! Artillery, 1200 damage. Prevents camping.
At least you're still alive.
It's almost impossible to one-shot IS-4.
Hmm, you haven't seen me in T-92. I'm loading heat and I just can't wait anymore, it's boring. They are camping, we are camping, and all the other shits, mediums are camping, as always. Come on, E100, are you finally gonna come? Are you gonna camp like a moron? Which you are, basically.
Oh. Yeah, this match is lost.
Yeah. course you hit me there. Fuck off.
We're dead for it. Everyone get out.
Time for some credits then.
That batch at heart to break us like hell. Special matchmaking or
I'm fine either way.
Yeah, same. Just choose something.
Yeah, this one.
I can do that. Failed to resupply ammunition.
Credits. Fine. Ouch.
Yeah, cool.
Total minus 70,000 credits.
Gold spammer.
Nah, I used the food or improved combat rations on IS4.
Gold user. Do you use food on KV5 too?
No, I want to make some credits.
Hmm.
I use the remote speak over there.
Yeah. I love when you get set on fire.
I don't think I've ever been set on fire.
How you can have 60%?
Because this tech is awesome.
Yeah. If you actually get some cover. It's like a faster mouse.
No. Definitely not a mouse.
Why?
Because the gun's not like a mouse.
Yeah, mouse has the shittiest gun in there.
This you get mobility and the best DPM of all tier 8 heavies and mediums. Okay, maybe not mediums, but the AD wins by a bit. This level.
Okay, I'm going to play one more after this one. Because I need to walk my dog. After this one, I'm gonna give her something to eat. And after that, walk time! Yeah. This tank would be so fucking awesome if it only gets like 20 more pen.
My gold.
And again. The hit is even worse.
Destroy 4.6k damage, not bad.
Nice. Okay, give me like 1 minute to give my dog to eat.
Only 120,000 credits.
Ooh, nice damage. Okay. What do we play now?
Okay,
D5. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, this time I'm gonna go with you. And I'm gonna be your support. So this is my last game.
Got to love platoon mates spawning in other opposite ends of the map.
Wargaming logic. At least we can make sure the other side don't fail ridiculously.
Let's get this show on the road.
And there is no arty, which is, you know, good.
Enemy KV-5 has 80 WP8 and 42% win ratio.
80?
Yep, 80.
Wow. I think he's OP. What do you think? You should not mess with him.
Yeah, he's an OP team killer.
We did some calculations, and if you did just one shot per game, you would have 500 V&A. I mean, how bad can people be not to do even one shot per game? Even just one penetration.
That's all shots.
I don't know.
I'll miss it.
Even when I die without doing damage, I get 200 V&A. If I get one-shotted by Arty or something, I don't know. Why are all tier 9s camping? Of course, he's gonna pen me.
Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy is hit.
And that KV-5 just shot me. He's camping somewhere in the base. Probably on D1, behind everyone. Fuck my life, Emil 2 is here.
Just taking shots from tier 9s.
course I'm gonna bounce it.
Fucking.
I almost killed myself. In the next patch, they will add UI improvements where you can see who is shooting gold.
Basically, XPM.
Yeah.
Do it again.
Daryu is the best player. Oh no, I forgot. The Quickie Baby taught him to play. You should camp in base, because that's what you should do. Yeah. I didn't bounce a single shot from anyone.
That's super pushing armor.
But at least I did some damage. And the mastery badge. Well, that's it. Thank you for games. I'm gonna see you next time. Let me just repair my Kraken wagon. Well, bye-bye.
Bye.
Disconnected.